Enter the pathway now, Harkin. Find a way to stop the Rhogar lords. Only once they're stopped, we can meet with Antanas.
Harkin, what is taking you so long? I can't believe it. It's not a chamber. It's a whole other world. It looks familiar, but like a child's memory. It's twisted, broken. That ray of light, is this the device you're looking for? Well, never mind. Off to get some treasure. Finders keepers.
He took his leaden sword in hand.
You can speak.
As can you. Imagine my surprise.
What are you?
I don't know. I do not abide the mortal laws. I left the realm of men 100 lifetimes ago. I do not have a name. I don't remember it. And it does not matter here.
You left the realm of men?
From the moment the universes were born, they began to die. It's inevitable. Nothing stays the same. Even you are changing in this moment, right in front of me. And I in front of you.
This is absurd.
It does not matter much which way you go.
What are you doing here?
Something is searching for me. Something of high value. It will arrive by and by.
What do you mean?
It will come when the Rhogar go.
The Rhogar are not leaving anytime soon.
Coming and going, going and coming. It makes no difference to me.
What is this precious thing you seek?
It is a crystal, a very special crystal. A crystal that can rend a tear between the realms. A tear powerful enough to distort other ruptures.
The Rhogar could be using that crystal to enter our world.
You will find the crystal itself in the place of power. A place where all energy gathers. Take it away, and the Rhogar lords will travel no more. Then, bring it back to me. Yes.
These tools. Are you a smithy of some sort?
In some ways, yes. You could say so. I do have dealings with weapons and the like.
Craft something for me.
You ask me for a glass of water, and I could give you the ocean.
Give me the ocean, then.
Show me one of your runes, and with this rune, you can imbue any weapon you like. we owe you.
Harkin, you won't believe this. See, I found this stone tablet. It's incomplete, but it's written in the language of my book of lineage. Where does it come from? I need the source.
I'll see if I can find some.
Right. It wouldn't hurt if you made yourself useful for a change. If I knew where it came from, I might be able to translate them.
Swords are made for mortals, but this sword, it is something else. If I only imbue these runes on it, this sword will be fit for gods.
It was just a matter of time before the space between dimensions tore apart. Threads of energy collide in time and space. Strong ones form links between dimensions. Most rifts are just inaccessible sources of energy, but others are tears. They become the pathways. Some appear like a whirlwind, like a storm that only a lunatic would enter. I have not traveled through a pathway myself, but some say that when you do, it changes you.